year from Saggin the Studio, we sponsored 5 kids from Prince George's County Drum. Each one of those kids had to meet the requirements of having a 2.0 GPA minimum, wanting to attend their senior prom, also have the will to want to change their imagery, and must want to attend college, trade, entrepreneurship, or have the want to go in a later grade.
Taught us that your appearance is basically your first impression. So ever since I learned that, I just wanted to show my peers that you can look good and do your own thing, but make sure it's in a presentable way. So you can, like, when you look good, you do good, and when you do good, you get good things in return.
So tell me a little bit about how it feels to actually
own
your own suit.
I feel like money. It feels good. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's like now I can see myself in a suit every day because, like, I look professional. I look ready for a job. So it's like, I want to keep getting more suits. You know what I'm saying?
High school's over.
Yeah.
What are your plans after high school?
Go to college.
Okay. All right. Now that you know you want to go to school, you know you want to major, you know what school you
want to
attend.
Virginia Union for business management.
Yeah. I know you play sports, so
you
know, like, do you
want to
continue to athletic?
Yeah, I do want to continue since high school. Like, my season had ended in high school. I still been working out, so keep my body in shape. But, yeah, if I get the chance, I'll walk on at Virginia.
Hey, speaking into existence, I like that. Well, you look like money. You look like you feel like money. You about to have some money in your pocket, and we just got all the money in the world.
Hey.